I went hurt, I'm thinking. I can't finish this, dude.
First try there in the women's touch to the Warwick Ewes, scored by the number 18, Tyler Cartier. The Warwick Ewes 5, with the Flaming Goliaths 0. Thank you. The last two times Wilson, the world is 5, the Flaming Galahs 5. This is at quarter time in the women's touch sevens grand final for 2023. The World of Ewes, 5. The Flaming Galahs, 5. Thank you.
Yeah.
They're going to try those to the Wild Ewes. They're row number 14, Pamela Abel. The Wild Ewes 10, Luca Galara. Flaming Galara's apologies, 5. Just so that everyone's aware, the scoreboard saying Warren Invisibles. The Warren will always be either in this game will be Warwick. W for Warwick will be the same as Warren, and our visitors will be the Flaming Goliath. Women's Sevens Touch Grand Final. The Warwick Ewes 10 lead the Flaming Goliaths 5. The Western Plains Zone would very much like to thank their sponsors for 2023. Those doing wood and petroleum services, and Yeoman's Engineering. Your support is very much appreciated throughout the zone. Thanks to those guys, and we'll hope to see you on board again next year.
How are you?
Right?
See, I wish I was playing. Harry Russell, yeah, I met him. Long time ago now.
Nice.
Second try goal to the Flaming Glass through row number 13, Paige Wilson. The Royal Blues 10, the Flaming Glass 10. For the Flaming Glass. Flaming Glass 15, make the world of news 10.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
Time in the women's touch sevens 2023 grand final. The Flaming Barrage 15, lead the World of News 10. For the Western Plains 2023 Women's Touch Sevens Grand Final. At the present, the Flaming Barrage 16, lead the World of News 10.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, does he?
That's some stag bomb.
Which is golden point. So the first team that scores a try will be the winners of the Western Plains 2023 Women's Sevens Grand Final. So 2 minutes, golden point. Thank you.
Oh,
2023. At full time, the Warwick Eels 20 scored the golden point to defeat the Flaming Goliaths 15. Congratulations to both teams. What a great game. In a moment, the presentation for the Women's Touch Sevens will take place. Tom Cullen, the Zane President, will congratulate the winners and award the player of the match.